I'm happy to know that Blessed Kuriakose Elias Chavara was the visionary who created the first Sanskrit school in India, which was open to all castes. This is definitely an important contribution towards the national integration in a multi-religious, multilingual, multicultural setting of our nation.